seniors live at home and pass around cards and also a newsletter. What we do is we have caregivers go to the homes of elderly people and help them with what's called activities of daily living. It's cooking and cleaning and laundry, helping them take the medicine, help them take them to the doctor, pretty much anything that they need to help them stay at home a few years longer. What we say when we meet with people about what we do, we have a long list of our activities that we do, but what it really comes down to is we tell people if it's not illegal and it doesn't hurt, then our caregiver will do it for them. We have training programs for the caregivers. We hire people who have experience, and we have training once a month, a formal training program, and it's a one-year program they go through. When they're finished, they have a certificate that says Certified Companion Aid. And it means they've learned the proper way to transfer people. They've learned about special diets for low-sodium diets and diabetic diets. They've learned the professional way to take care of somebody as well as the informal family way to take care of people. And that's what we do. I'm going to pass these around again. I'm going to keep one. Because I don't want to take any of these back to the office. I want you to take more than one for a reason. For a reason. That's what we do, but what I tell people is that's not what we're selling. What we're really selling is time. And the thing I want to talk to you about as employers today, each of you has employees, and if you can keep one of these in your desk or maybe pass it on to an HR person, there's an interesting article here in our newsletter on the inside about... Read the article. It talks about the lost time that your employees have when they're taking care of a family member. That's why it's important to you. It adds up to billions of dollars. And the typical caregiver is a middle-aged woman, a daughter, taking care of aging folks. If you have a middle-aged woman with aging parents on your payroll, I guarantee you, you don't have her full attention at work. She's being late, she's worried about them, she's making calls, she's taking the doctor. That's where we can help improve productivity at your workplace. Ohio Valley Companion Care, we help seniors live at home. In 3 minutes.